Rerouting controls.
No!
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I won't be long.
Last to leave and first to return. Jonah's stories of you are true.
The King's Horn, as requested.
Did Kabil give you any trouble?
You were right about his wife. She definitely had a way with his heart.
Thank you for this, Lara.
Of course. Uchu, what did you mean, last to leave and first to return?
The men I have retrieving the other two items, they both left 3 days ago. Neither has returned.
Do you think something's happened to them?
It's Quinty that concerns me the most. He's young, likes to take risks.
Jumps into the water before checking to see how deep it is. I know the type.
Jonah.
Jonah's right. That describes Quinty perfectly. I never should have sent Quinty to that damn place.
What place is that?
The old cistern. It's where the remains of Manco are kept hidden from the cult.
Who is Manco?
He was a farmer who led Sairi and Amaru's ancestors out of Cusco to safety centuries ago. He is known as the Peasant Savior. It's his amulet we need for the coronation.
Why was Manco hidden away?
Manco's followers were known as the Order of the Peasant Savior. This rebellion was born from it. When the cult of Kukulkan first took power, they tried to wipe out the Order. Manco was hidden away in a secret place and kept safe. But over time, as the Order dwindled, the memory of that place has faded.
If you like, I could go look for Quinty.
You've done a lot already. Bringing back the King's Horn was a big gesture of friendship.
I don't mind, really. Maybe Quinty can show me the best cliffs to jump off.
Please don't encourage him. The entrance to the cistern is a cave above the White Tree. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to it.
I'm telling you, Uchu, I've never heard of anyone getting bitten by a pro.
What are you two up to?
Uchu and I are swapping scar stories.
Jonah tells me you have a few yourself.
No great tales with mine, just me being callous.
I got this one here from my cousin, Eli.
Your cousin gave you that? And are you still speaking?
Well, it wasn't my cousin exactly. It was a worm that I...
Perhaps I had to have been there.
Yeah, probably. So what about you? That one looks like it's got a good story to go with it. What happened?
A very ancient recipe.
If my recipes did that, I think I'd rather starve.
It is not that kind of recipe. This one was for a weapon.
Ah, what sort of weapon?
The White Breath. It is a poison found deep in the wilderness. Its effects would double our numbers without adding a single life. Just the thing the Rebellion needs to push back Amaru and his army.
So what happened?
I failed.
You couldn't find it?
No, my friend. I was not worthy. To master the recipe of the White Breath, you must traverse the Path of Fear. It is a treacherous place filled with terrible demons.
You believe the White Breath could save rebel lives?
Many, but that hope is lost now. I cannot go back. It is too dangerous.
What if I went with you? We could get the recipe for the White Breath together.
I appreciate your offer, Lara, but the Path of Fear must be taken alone.
Then I'll go.
I cannot ask you to do that.
You didn't. I'm offering.
No.
Lara, maybe this isn't something
Uchu, you should... I can help. Please, let me.
Take the passage through the water beneath this cave. It will lead you to the wilderness. From there, you're on your own.
I can't believe...
Lara, you did it. The shield of the Agemaker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No. Not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is... we all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Thank you. Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... the honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back, again.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Huh?
This can't be the path of fear. I must have... Hello? Can you hear me?
Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Mom!
Thank you. kill this, Lara!
Jonah, please, please, hang on. Come on, don't be dead, please. Jonah, come on! Come on, Jonah!
You know what to do. Go on. Do it!
What?
What? The pain. End it!
I'm not in pain.
Selfish brat! Their pain, not yours! All the lives you've destroyed, and so many more to come! You destroy everyone you touch! Little cancer! Little death!
No, I wouldn't. They're my friends, they're all...
Dead or doomed. You know it. Feel it. You're a black thumb, Lara. Incapable of keeping life! First your mother, then your father. And now your friends!
No!
Hey, it's me, it's Jonah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, thank God. She made it. She's okay.
Well done, Lara. You've proven yourself worthy. Now you must enter the Valley of the Monkey Gods and retrieve the White Breath.
The Monkey Gods? You mean the twins, Hunahan and Hunchevin?
Yes. It is believed they authored the recipe for the White Breath as a means of revenge against the brothers who transformed them.
Hunahan and Hunchevin must have traveled through here when they were banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries.
Ugh!
Valley of the Monkey Gods. It's a massive fault line. Must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the Monkey Twins did. The Valley of the Monkey Gods. It's a massive fault line. Must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the Monkey Twins did. This place is falling apart, being exposed on the cliff sides like this. I'm amazed any of it's still here. Hmph. Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something. This looks like a wooden turbine. It seems to be jammed. What does this turbine power, I wonder? The turbine must be using the valley wind to power some sort of instrument.
would Hunanan and Hunchevan build this place?
Welcome back. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
She found it.
Here, the white breath.
Strange. Such a small thing can hold such great power.
I hope it gives the Rebellion the advantage it needs over Amaru and his cult.
I think we both know that it will.
Uchu, I still think you owe us a story. Because I'm trying to put that scar and a recipe in the same equation.
I don't really think there's anything to tell. I can't believe how...
How did it happen?
When we arrived, Shoko, the mistress of the house, was arguing with Taruka, her servant. Sumac lay dead between them. Taruka was covered in blood.
Did Shoko witness the murder?
No. She came home from the market to find Taruka standing over Sumac.
Has Taruka confessed?
No, he pleads innocence. But you're here now, Ahau. Few can lie under the scrutiny of the gods. When he confesses, speak with the investigator. He's up near the body.
Oh, Ahau, please show mercy. I swear I didn't kill my master.
Be calm, Taruka. Tell me what happened.
I came in from working the fields. I heard a loud noise, like a gate slamming shut. I ran and found Sumac covered in blood. He'd been stabbed. I tried to stop the bleeding, but he was already gone.
That's why your hands are bloody.
Ahau, please believe me.
I'll return if I have any more questions.
As I told you, Taruka, the servant, was found with blood on his hands.
I'm sure you will find something that proves I'm innocent.
Hello? Shoko?
Yes, Ahau?
I know this is difficult, but I need you to tell me what happened.
I was at the market with... Oh, poor Sumac.
Take your time. Start from the beginning. You're at the market?
Yes, with Agna. I was going to make bokchuk. It was my husband's favorite.
Agna?
one of my servants.
What happened when you came home?
I found Taruka in the kitchen, standing over Sumac, his hands covered in my husband's blood. I yelled and the guards arrived.
Was he holding a weapon?
No.
Did you hear a loud slam as you arrived?
No, of course not.
What about Akna?
What about her? She was with me. She accompanied me to the market and back.
Where is she now?
Recovering in her room. She's had quite a shock.
I'll go talk to her.
But... yes, of course. As you wish, Aho.
Looks like the body was moved.
Greetings, Aho.
What do you have?
Sumac was stabbed in the neck many times with something pointy and very sharp.
Like an arrow or a knife?
Whatever it was, it's gone now. We've searched the entire room.
Then the murderer took the weapon with them. May I have a look at the body?
Of course. May the gods grant you the wisdom to see what I can.
For a stab wound, there's not much blood.
Yes, Aho?
Did anyone see Shoko at the market at the time when Sumac was killed?
She was with Agna, her servant. Why?
Taruka says he heard a gate slam when he arrived. That's what drew him to discover the body. Soon after, Shoko arrived.
That's correct.
So where's the murder weapon?
We searched everywhere. It's not in the house.
We're missing something. I'll speak with Agna, see what she knows.
As you wish, Aho.
There are bloody tracks on the floor.
This will never be clean.
Hello, Akna.
Oh, Aho. Forgive me. I thought you were the mistress.
I was hoping to ask you a few questions.
I don't know anything. I never know anything.
Does this gate open?
The gate? No. It's broken. It has been broken for a long time.
Akna. I'll find another way around.
It was only... Aho? Hello? Is it true? Sumac was murdered?
Yes. I'm looking for Akna. I have questions for her.
The servant girl? I wouldn't waste any time on her. She doesn't know anything. She can't even see what's going on right in front of her eyes every day.
What do you mean?
I apologize, Aho. It's not my place to speak.
If you know something, tell me.
Let's just say Shoko and Sumac didn't have the most passionate of marriages. Shoko always had eyes for Ikal.
Ikal? Sumac's business partner. So they were friends.
They're much more than friends, I think.
Thank you for the information.
The pleasure is mine, Aho.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. More blood. Someone tried to clean this. This must be where Sumac was killed. The ground was disturbed here, recently.
I don't have enough space for that.
Yeah, Pakal, Taruka is innocent. Sumac was killed by his business partner, Ikal. I found a note terminating their business relationship, which would have ruined Ikal.
Find Ikal!
While Shoko and Akna were at the market, Ikal entered the house, stabbed Sumac in the passage back there, and dragged the body where the servant Taruka would easily find it. Then he slammed the inner gate shut to attract Taruka's attention, leaving through the servants' quarters.
Ahau, please. Please accept this as a token of our gratitude.
Taruka, you're free to go.
Thank you, Ahau. Sometimes there is justice.
Sometimes.
I never knew Ikal could be so violent.
Poor Sumac. I will miss him.
I don't know anything. I never know anything.
This will never be clean.
I'm gonna go get some more.